Jerusalem artichoke is a tuber that's in the sunflower family. A tuber is basically a plant that grows underground like potatoes. It's a true set it and forget it plant that takes very little care. It's also extremely drought tolerant too, so you don't really have to water much. 1 cup contains 26 grams of carbohydrates and 29% of your daily iron needs.